Now that the image background is done, it's time to convert the content of the header. I start with the blog title, and again, I create a customizer field. It's a content field with a text area. I add the field to the header settings section. The next element to convert is the site slogan, and again, I create a customizer field. It's also a content field with a text area. Again, I add it to the header settings section. I repeat the process for the blog tagline and for the blog author fields. All the elements are now associated to WordPress actions, so I save and export the project. Now I check the result on my local WordPress. I can change my blog title, the blog slogan, the tagline and the blog author directly from the customizer. When I publish the changes, I can see the result on the front end. Back to Pinegrow Theme Converter, and in order to make my project clean and readable, I set names to all my converted elements. It's now time to convert the links at the bottom of the header. For the home link, I add the site link action and I set it to home. For the Twitter link and for the Facebook link, I create two customizer fields, so I will be able to edit the links from the customizer area. I add both fields to the header settings section. To finish, I set names to my links. I save the project, then export. Back to my local WordPress. I can now see my Twitter link field and my Facebook link. I set my links and I verify that everything is fine. The home link is OK. The Twitter link is OK. And the Facebook link is OK. Regarding the subscribe link, this is a part I will show in another video.